What is up, Pyromaniacs? Pyro Stacy here, back in the world of The Division. Looks like we are living in Frosty the Snowman's asshole right now. And of course, one of the other denizens of Frosty the Snowman's asshole. I'm joined by Solar. What's up, buddy?
Hello.
All right, we're going to go knock out another medical mission that's right around the corner. We get to deal with some cleaners. Apparently, the level requirements on this are 5 to 9, so that should be interesting.
Screw you!
My kid needs food!
Oh, you two need to chill out. If you need some food, ask for it. Don't beat each other up and take it. Whoa!
Oh.
I can barely fucking see. That one's down. I can't see any more. Is there any more up
there?
They're dead. We have tools over here somewhere.
Oh, I already picked them up. There's two toolboxes in front of the cars.
Alright, I see one.
Those ones respawn like every day or so.
Nice. All right, moving on to the medic place. All right, I have my sniper rifle now, so I should be able to help out. I got super cover, so if we need it, we can base out of it.
Yes. Okay, hold up.
Are you okay?
Do you need something, buddy? No.
I gave him something.
What about
it's
you?
Always a surprise.
You need something?
I thought you were helping us.
I am helping you. Why are you running, bitch? I was gonna give you some food if you asked. Damn, that's hateful.
The jacket's boring. I don't like it.
I can't tell if this is a bad guy or a good guy. It's not highlighted, so I'm assuming it's a good guy.
Are they, like, hunched over?
Yeah.
If so, they're friendly. Oh, you're just racist.
Whoa,
I see what the issue is.
Down.
Wow. Wow. It was in a snowstorm. I couldn't tell at 100 yards what color the dude was. Oh, shit. This one's not doing so well. They don't let anything for me. That one just like fell to his knees like, I will blow you. I'm like, no, dude, get up. Get up. Jesus. It's fucking nasty.
Get up. Get down. Around.
Oh.
Jump.
This doesn't look good.
Agent, right, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu.
Oh,
that means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus rate of mutation.
Yep.
Which is a long keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Two down. Two coming up.
Clothing.
Okay, clear. So happy to have my gun back. It's a shitty variation of my gun, but it is my gun, so. Bunch coming in.
That guy just flew.
No, we're clear.
Like, he jumped up, but it was like he floated upwards. He didn't so much as jump.
Well, I did shoot him in the balls.
Yeah, it wasn't the guy you were shooting.
I know, that's why he got hit in the balls and not the face, is I shot the dude next to him in the face, and it ricocheted off of his face and hit the other dude in the balls.
Okay.
Oh, wrong side! Shit!
Hey, don't die.
What exactly are you doing?
I saw something.
I hate you.
It was not waterproof boots.
Like, people are gonna be watching this video and they'll be like, so does Solar just like follow you around and just like watch you do things, or does he actually partake? Cause
I pick up clothing.
We see you kill everything.
That's not. Oh, these barrels can totally explode.
Yeah, you might want to be careful there. Alright, you got a guy flanking you on the far left.
Oh, these are bodies.
Yeah.
Oh, that's awful.
Far left, far left.
Fire in the hole.
Okay, I was gonna try and heal you, but you moved. I couldn't get you.
I healed myself.
Alright, guy in the middle's down. Move and take a shot at the guy on the far left. Okay, I'm reloaded. Oh, you killed one before I could.
Fate tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. What it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. You wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus.
That's great.
Where would you go? Wherever the biggest
concentration. Hey, I'm on fire. That's not cool, man.
Camp,
not cool.
Shady towns.
You're just hot.
Jesus, you don't think
that's all it is.
That's true. That's true. That's what she said.
Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure,
right.
If you're a dick.
Oh, you are a dick, dude.
You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing?
I don't like you anymore.
Every day, doctor.
I'm gonna infect you with a plague.
Good luck, agent.
The dollar flu.
That is like the worst fucking name. Well, it's like, it's a bargain, bitches. It's a bargain.
Buy one, get one.
A new agent is joining your team.
It's like, who the fuck decided to call it the dollar
Exodia.
Flu?
Exodia just joined.
Gotcha.
Hide. All right.
Moving.
Ooh, oh, that's not, that's a bomb.
Oh, shit! There's another one over here on the left.
I like these. These are cool.
Yeah, we need to work on your definition of cool, buddy. Alright.
Oh, God.
Alright, nothing in the middle moving in. Oh, shit, careful. Jesus, dude. Dude, that looks fucking amazing.
It really does.
Alright, I'm moving up. Alright, nothing here. Grass. Trying to make sure we're not gonna get fucking killed. Shit, watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it. What's the hotkey to talk?
I don't think it's bound by default.
Shit. Let me find it real quick. I need to tell him his mic's hot. Key mapping. Push to talk, push to talk, push to talk, push to talk. You see. Fuck. Exodia, we are recording and your mic is hot. I need you to mute your mic, please. Give him just a second to do that, because that's his TV in the background. That's all I need.
Warning.
Is a content ID strike from MSNBC.
You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're going to try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples.
Exodia, your mic is hot.
So
please mute your mic.
Extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying.
You can press I or O
out.
And mute them manually.
Okay, I'm just going to do that.
I'll find it hilarious if you get... press O,
mute
click
player.
On Exodia, mute.
Problem solved. Moving on.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
That's so cool.
So you just ran into it? It's like, yeah, I'm just going to light myself on fire because fuck it. Why not?
Why not?
There you go. Oh, that's actually a... Whoa, I'd like turn that thing... Oh, God. Two down, we got an explosive device off to our right somewhere. Okay, I guess you got it.
It was bothering me. I don't like the beeping.
That's what was bothering you? Just that?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Oh, dude, there's explosives everywhere. This place is like a pyro's wet dream.
I don't want to hear about your wet dreams.
I didn't say it was my wet dream.
You said it was a pyro's wet dream.
A pyro, not necessarily.
A
my
pyro,
name is
you
pyro.
Are a pyro.
No, my name is pyro. That doesn't necessarily mean I am.
I am a solar pyro. Or a pyro.
Whoa! Right, he's suppressed. Is there more? Okay. Alright, there's nothing over there. Alright. All right, do you not have pulse anymore, or are you just not using it?
Yep. I have pulse.
There's all the explosives.
Oh, hey, the pulse detects the explosives. Cool.
Go figure!
I mean, you can pretty much see them, and it's not like they do too much damage.
Alright, we're reinforced.
Oh, that's cool. It changes the color of the arrows.
Yes. All of those are reinforced, so you know which ones are safe. And you get a damage.
That's some wizardry.
You get a damage bonus and a DPA, an absorption bonus. So it's like both.
That is fucking awesome.
Yeah, for PvE, it's pretty ballin' outrageous.
Can we just like walk up in here?
Lots of civvies, so careful.
No, we can't kill them anyway.
You guys are good to go. Get the fuck out of here. Those friendlies.
Okay. Warning.
Naturalized.
Chemical signature of explosives detected.
There is lots of containers here.
Confirmed.
Around somewhere.
It's napalm B, all right.
Yeah, I see him.
With that much capacity, they must
they're
be
everywhere.
Planning to burn
it's
out
like
the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're going to kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Antitown.
Well, what would you call it?
I'm gonna come here for loot runs.
You can't call it a panty town, because that just gives you the wrong impression. It's like, oh, I'm so excited. Oh, what a letdown.
What do you think they're doing? Honestly, I have no idea.
Sounds like you're just disappointed in me. You know, now you just hurt my feelings. You should totally expect that kind of commentary from me by now. Alright, we got lots coming in from the far right. There's a boss over there.
Oh, yeah, so let's just shoot
them. They're all on your right. Reloading. Reloading. That one's on you.
Why wasn't he getting hit? That's weird.
You're welcome. Okay, back on station. Turret there, so careful. I had to reload. Oh, where are these guys? There's one. Okay, one down. Reloading, give me a sec. Reloading. You need cover where you are? Okay, he's down. His turret's still up though. I'm so thankful those turrets are easier to kill than they were in beta.
These are different turrets than the Dark Zone ones, though.
That's true. God dang it! Alright, moving up. Hang on. God dang it. Okay, here in a second, I'm going to be redeploying cover on my position here in just a minute. Alright, I don't think we need it now.
Oh, no.
I'm trying to get this grenade over there. Turret's down at least. If you can get back here, I can get you. And revive.
Sorry, it's not like I'm bleeding out.
It's okay. I forgive you. Alright, these are all reinforced. Sorry, there was like a bunch of open ground. There wasn't much I could do. Guy on the far left, he's flanking you.
Been over this. Oh, there's an M4 here. M4.
God dang it.
Light vest. Well, scope.
Okay. Jesus, that was crazy. I like it. I feel like they've gotten the PvE a lot more challenging than it was previously.
Yeah.
Well, it sounded like somebody just said they, we would pay for that. In, like, the dark, evil Batman voice. No, we're not shooting at you. Chill. God dang. No, maybe Solar is. I'm not. But if Solar's shooting at you, you don't really have to worry about it. What?
Oh, I didn't mute Exodia. That's right.
Yeah, I had to.
Mm-hmm. I have a TS message. That's it.
Right. Oh, Jesus. Bad. I'll hold here for you. This is not good.
But where's that restock?
Not for much longer.
Did I get a better weapon? No, I did not. Go ahead and break this down real quick. Yeah, we got some bad shit up here, dude. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, I'm gonna be setting this place up. Here we go.
Eight threats.
Alright, on station. Two down.
I guess there's a little messenger bag.
If they take cover underneath something with explosives, just light them up. Oh, he's about to be fucked. One danger close. He's throwing a nade. Okay, he's clear. I'll move back down since the fire drops. Alright, we're cool.
Oh, there's a ton to the right.
To the right?
The right. Far right.
Oh, I see him now. Yeah, alright, I'm coming. Hang on, give me a second.
Alright, I can sit above in Overwatch.
I'm the one with the sniper!
I'm the one with the sniper. We like snipers. Alright, honestly, there's nothing wrong with both of us staying up here.
Wow, I led that guy and still couldn't hit him. Alright, I'm moving up a little bit. I'm not getting a good angle here anyway.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move
breaking
in.
Breaking my legs.
They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find. Medical personnel? A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple?
A couple.
As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Agent.
The rest of them took a class at the YMCA once.
Contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or right. Infecting themselves. Yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Oh, shit! Ow. That guy's really fucking close to me. I have to move back.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, God, I can't move.
I can't fucking weird. See, dude.
An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Oh, I'm dead.
I'm trying to keep from dying myself. God dang it. I blame Solar. Hashtag blame Solar.
Exodia is still alive. Just wait for it.
I don't think he's near us.
Oh, wait. He's technically our teammate, so won't we revive?
This is awful. We're probably going to have to kick
one sec,
him.
One sec.
Five. Maybe. Four.
I'm reloading.
Three, two.
Wherever I'm
you
reloading.
And your damn shitty computer. Could have gotten me and saved me.
Damn, and back up. And I'm in the action. Moot. No, I was dead.
I know, but then you revived. And I'm getting shot at! Alright.
On fire. I don't deserve it.
Alright, there we go. Fuck. God dang it. Alright. One's coming up. Jesus, that's hot. We ain't cold anymore. Why will it not let me zoom in with my fucking sniper anymore? Guys running up. God dang it. Move, move, move. It won't let me zoom in with my 12x scope anymore. Keep it together. Okay, one's down. Get under cover! What in the fuck was that? My character is automatically walking on his own.
Come back.
Okay, this... Oh, Jesus.
That's warm. Wait, let's burn them.
Alright.
Clothing.
Start shooting at him, I'm flanking. Jesus! Holy fucking shit. Okay.
Oh my god, trendy down jacket.
Yeah, it will not let me zoom in anymore. Hang on, I gotta see if my fucking thing is broken. Fuck. Mod. Yeah, it took my scope off.
Like, here, you don't need this anymore.
How am I getting shot undercover? Alright, he's shooting at me. You ought to be good to shoot him. Bang. There.
What? No, it's continuously firing at me. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Well, it shot at me, and then as soon as you stood up, it shot at you. So. I got video evidence, alright? That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying. Alright, I'm back on station. Keep in mind, if you shoot their tanks, they will light off.
I know.
Another one down, reloading. Job.
Weird how they continuously shoot fire and are in flame retardant suits, but if you throw one at them, they die.
I got another turret up. Hang on. Whoa, you just teleported on my screen.
What'd you say?
You just teleported on my screen.
Just because I'm a wizard.
This is Dr. Cam.
You were on the right side and then teleported to the left. It was creepy as fuck.
I was never on the right side.
Oh, Lieutenant, good. Listen, I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, Jesus. Ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Did he just
Excuse
shut her
me,
off?
Doctor, but maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete.
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
I don't like her.
Just focusing on the task at hand.
No.
Lieutenant, you'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, well, she's definitely burning.
Don't worry, Doctor.
So.
We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Oh!
Patel, out.
There's a few of them.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Hang on. Wait. Hang on.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
This cover's upgraded, so we should be good.
He's gonna explode.
I hit that guy, so his grenade went off over there. Close!
That was warm.
You're clear. At least on the right side. A lot of them coming into the area. Alright.
There's a turret set up.
Yeah, again, my scope is fucking... What is going on with my scope? It keeps taking my scope off.
No scope for you.
Well, it sucks because it like cripples my weapon. I don't know why I keep stripping my scope off.
Oh no, I'm dead. I'm burning dead. I'm gonna go down if you don't get here. Like, no.
I. Yeah.
That didn't right. Work. Because Exodia is here, we just respawn instead of restarting checkpoint, which is great.
Yeah, just it takes 30 seconds. And I think our checkpoint was where we were anyway, so. I mean.
I'm just waiting for revive.
All right, hang on. Where is it? How do I kick somebody out of the party? Yeah, I'm there. Ah, remove from group. There we go. Done. I just don't want to have 30 seconds of downtime in between deaths.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. That's reloaded.
Oh, all right. Get out of me.
Not in you. Oh, hang on. Let me make sure my scope's back on. Since it keeps. It took it off again. Oh my god. That's fucking infuriating. Alright. Done. Make sure I got a scope. Yes. Alright, I'm good again. Are you like jumping and dropping?
Yeah. I was waiting for you.
You know the situation, it's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Holy shit! He managed to- okay, I'm back in the other area, so I can't move up yet.
Okay. I'm gonna say cover then.
Yeah, he just flamed me. Alright. Should be able to get up there in just a second. Alright, I'm coming. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Oh, Jesus. Alright, I'm gonna try and get into your little area. Hang on. Moving up. Jump.
Kobe.
Okay, covers up. Okay, one down. One's rushing you.
I'm killing him. Oh, that was cool.
Who the fuck is Martinez up there?
It's the boss, man.
You know what's at stake? Everybody goes, all in.
He's down. Four more coming in from the left side. Maybe only three. Okay. Two more right side. One's coming up. Alright, I lit him up. He's gonna blow up here in a second.
That's awful. Oh my god. Little bits of him bits everywhere.
Awesome. Is the word you're looking for?
Yes, awesome.
Alright.
This guy's shooting us with a shock.
Upgrading our cover again. Oh wow. Ooh. I got capped his face.
I got a headshot.
Yeah, we both did it at the same time. Mine sadly did not get a kill.
Okay.
Ooh, first wave PF-45.
Oh, that's a drop. Jesus.
Yeah, you don't wanna take that step. That might hurt a little bit.
Good thing the game prevents me as built-in idiot. Ooh.
There's got to be a way up there because we need to get up there to get our shit.
We can't. You just control. I just got stuff.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
I missed a green thing back there, apparently. Hang on.
Well, did you miss the one on top of the thing from the box?
Well, that's what I'm trying to get to right now.
You just hop up on the thing.
All right, hang on. Come back.
It's like right on this.
Oh, button. I thought it was up above. Okay, I'm retarded. Yeah. That's a. Wow, three greens. Oh. Looks like a weapon. Yeah, they really want me to use that weapon, don't they? The third time they've given it to me. Okay, coming up.
Speaking of.
There's a cell phone here somewhere.
Yes, yeah, so it's below, I believe.
Yeah, I think it's off the
right. I have a gun now.
I'm glad you have a gun now. I was hoping you had a gun this whole time.
I meant I have a M4.
Gotcha. Abort the crane sequence? What?
Oh, that's so cool. Look at that!
Look at what?
Shoot the monitor.
You're ridiculous.
Come on, that's cool.
Whoa! Holy fuck!
That should do it, Agent. Solid work. Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
Thank you. Thank you so very much for that. Alright, it looks like it's like right over here somewhere.
It's like they're self-aware.
Yeah, right here. Dark Zone Journal.
And these forced relocations, this dark zone, what is the point of that?
We've already had a press conference on this. All the information is out there. Anything else is classified, and I can't comment.
So you're sticking with the story that this is some kind of decontamination procedure?
It's a delicate situation that we must take care of pragmatically. We must focus on the bigger picture. There are millions of lives at stake here.
The bigger picture is we're all fucked, lady.
Hey. The comparative data you secured from the train yard.
She just stopped talking mid-sentence. Alright, folks. That's going to do it for this video. Hopefully you guys liked it. If you did, slap that like button. Make sure you subscribe. We'll catch you guys in the next clip.